All right, what's up, everybody? So we're over here at the flats down in Texas. We're with some of the Riptide guys. Right now, we've been hitting a lot of specks on topwater on a bone spook. The tide's real high right now. We got out of this area we don't normally fish. Hopefully I can get something for y'all today. It's a nice calm day today too. Wind's not too high, it's perfect. I'm down over here by Port A in Texas. I'm sure y'all know this area, people that come out here. Hey, that's a good size speck. Bugs? I just tied it too. Yeah, man. It's a nice little speck. You ain't getting away, little guy. Come on. You swallowed that lure. You devoured it. Look at that. That's that bug lure, guys. I didn't even feel you tag it though, buddy. You know that? I didn't even feel it. Open up. Open up. Oh no, I'm gonna get that out of there. Look at that. Look at that, guys. Devoured that bug's lure. Hunchback? Where you going? Stay here. Where you going? There we go. There we go. Come here. Come here. Open up. Open up. go. Look at that. I didn't mean to drop that. That's all right. There she is. Using that Spartacus Maximus saltwater reel from Kastking, putting in some work today. Yeah, look at that. Well guys, caught a few today on the hunchback lure using that Spartacus Maximus saltwater reel from Kastking. Yeah, there it is.
There she goes.
Well, that was number two today, guys. Two in a row. Like I said, I'm using that Kastking Spartacus Maximus. Just got it. It's a saltwater reel, specifically designed by Kastking for saltwater. And I'm throwing this hunchback lure right here. Forgot the name of the color. Forgot the name of the color on it. There she is. Let me get it for you. I'll take a look. It's by Strike Pro Hunchback Lure. I don't remember the name of the color. It doesn't say it on it. That's what I'm using today, along, like I said, with that Spartacus Maximus by Kastking. 6:31 gear ratio. I believe it's 25 pound drag. Been working real nice on these reds this morning. Let's see if we can catch another one.